Oh my gosh, he is absolutely killing me.
When you
he's
need been here for 3 days. I cannot believe that someone would do this to this poor dog. On the ground, he has found refuge in our home, and I don't know what else to do. The church across the street has workers, and they've been working on this place also for a few days. I found him across the street over there and fed him this morning. But, oh my gosh, this is just killing me, guys. I mean, it's so strange that I can't even keep my personal dogs inside these gates because they like to go wander around the neighborhood. In fact, I have to put a GPS collar on my dog, Jack. But yet here we have the strays coming to my house because they know they're safe. It's okay, buddy. You're all right. You stay right there. You're going to be safe. I just don't know what Mr. landlord, I don't know what he's going to do.